tonight. Back then we were trading cards behind the swings. Oh no, now it's money, gold and diamond rings. Now those days are over and we're all ghosts. We used to sleep all day, talk all night, stay up by the TV light. Oh, wipe the stardust from your eyes. Oh, I said, oh, come on, love, we'll be just fine. We're gonna live just like it's 1999.
The following contest is a championship first round match.
Oh yeah.
Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
Just laying it in.
Gets out of dodge there.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Back between the ropes. Here we go, folks. It's go time.
I want the meaning of sin.
Been debated in recent years. One thing's for certain, this match will not disappoint.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
This match grinded him down a little.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He evades the
uh-oh. Got the crossface applied. Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
This could be big.
Pile driver!
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, well-measured strike. Just a step quicker.
Oh, read him there.
He's in big trouble.
Suplex!
Buster! Will it be?
One, two,
he's got some fight left in him.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Something big is coming.
Lights out. DDT connects.
He's in trouble.
Up and uh-oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Nobody does it better.
Oh, man. That's put so many competitors away. So resourceful.
Nice right hand.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight. Knee right to the midsection.
Look out!
He's on his heels a bit now.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
8.
Man, this has been a great matchup. He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Yikes.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
What a hard right hand. Series of them. This superstar is turning this match around. Oh, ho, ho. Spine buster.
Back crushing.
Cover. Is it enough?
1, 2,
what's it going to take to keep him down?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Up and those will tear the features clean off your face.
Putting it all on the line.
Look at this. Saw what he had in mind there.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Pedigree! Pedigree!
Can he put this one away? Was able to pull it off one more time.
Wow.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
This could be it. Someone should post that online.
The mood has definitely changed inside this arena.
Will he be victorious?
1, 2, 3.
What a way to win a singles match. Now let's look back at that amazing action. Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
And talk about.
The following contest is a championship first round. And his opponent from London, England, weighing in at 220 pounds, T.J.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining who can be the winner here in WWE.
Yeah, he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here.
This is the type of match where anything can happen right away. Corey, what can we expect?
Well, you're going to see a lot of chaos. It's all about who can control the chaos the best.
There are no limits, and every resource is at a superstar's disposal.
Oh my, down with authority. Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective. He's just dominating at this point.
He's taking charge here.
Backbreaker flawlessly executed.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Float over.
Oh.
And to a DDT. Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous without weapons. Then you put them in an environment like this, and who knows what you're liable to see. He's taken some good hits.
He planned for this and could still rally.
And he's heading back in. When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest-running, weekly, episodic television show in history. Oh, look at this. Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Double axe handle smash.
Harsh impact.
It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
Double axe shot.
You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Two count.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
He knows he's in trouble.
Oh, could this be it?
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Uh-oh.
A striking blow.
Hip attack. So sudden.
Wasn't expecting that.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, what a counter.
Ooh, what impact.
Across the shoulders.
Up and this could be the chance he was looking for.
Gets the shoulder up.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Super kick! Good night.
He weaves out of the way.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Gets him with a counter. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is,
can he score the pin? Kick out at two. Well, that may have been a slow count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Had it scouted.
The Florida Keys!
He's going for the pin.
One, two.
He got it. No. Kick out at two.
What a match. He's trying again.
Just caught flush.
Good luck getting up from that.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Two and a half as the ref deliberately counting slow.
How'd he do that?
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
A back suplex.
Back now inside the ring.
It's about that time, gentlemen.
It could be over here.
One, two, three.
This one's over.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Victory here tonight.
That was simply.
Can't stop, won't stop, get guap. 10 white toes and them toy flip flops. Manicures and pedicures, I'm always tip top. When they say I'm not hot, all these lies need to stop. Cause I'm icy, wifey, haters wanna fight me. Never been the one RP up on a whitey. Keep my hands clean, got some hitters moving shicey. Ask me if I'm rolling with some Gucci, I might be. It's very unlikely, my wrist ain't looking icy. Charging by the minute, cause my time is very pricey. Yeah, I be where the bosses be. Judging from my vibe, you can feel it in my energy. Stacking paper steadily so I can live in luxury. Looking in the mirror, I thank God for what I'm about to be. You beefing with my enemy, does not make you a friend of me. Girl, so weird, stay clear, I'm living drama free. Never living comfortably, got a lot of goals for me. My team is trying to eat, so we grinding so immensely. You trying to get a bag of, trying to get a bag of wheat. Put it in my savings and invest in the right companies. My dream is like a child and I'm taking all the custody. Obstacles be slowing me, but that buffer molding me. So I take my time cause I'm always where I'm supposed to be. Keep my close to me cause I know when they go for me. You cannot get a hold of me, I'm probably in a soul of me. Always making moves, man, that's how I keep my sanity. Yeah, it's my team summer. Couple setbacks, bounce back and recover. The click real small, but we making big moves. And we headed to the top so we can get a better view like. Get a better view like. I'ma catch a tan overseas while I'm out the country. Let me get some while I'm chilling on the beach. I'ma count a couple G's, let the server bring receipts. Double checking my expenses, never messy, always neat, never ever. Ask how a hot girl do it. Number one stunner, icy girl with a Cuban cash money. Would that be dining in Bahamas eating?
The following contest
And his opponent, from Roswell, New Mexico, weighing in at 236 pounds, King Quad.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And let's not forget about his opposition, who also comes into tonight looking to prove a point.
Oh, I should hope so, Cole. If you don't go into every single match looking to make a statement, then you're just wasting everybody.
In an extreme rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that.
A thing I love about extreme rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession. Guilty as charged.
Samoan driver.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Saw that one coming.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Producing a trampling. Straight forearm.
Lariat.
Now back to the ring.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
Russian leg sweep.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
Avoiding trouble there.
It's Monday night, and that can only mean one thing. Welcome, everybody, to Raw.
This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even...
Can he end it quickly?
And another kick out.
That's all right, Cole.
Ooh, bullseye!
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
His shoulders are down. He's not done fighting yet.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Are we about to see it?
Right to the sk.
Can he do it here?
One, two.
And there's a kick out of two.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Across the shoulders.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Oh, forearm smash.
Brutal.
Oh, solid contact there.
And quickly going for the cover.
This one's not over yet.
tried for it early.
Time to go swinging.
The King of Swing.
He might go all night.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Inside the ring now. Got it.
Mike, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down, power bomb.
Set up for a second time.
Inverted suplex. Will it be?
One, two, three.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, King Kwan.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best.